How to download and install Minecraft for free on Windows PC. So if you want to download Minecraft or download and install Minecraft for free on your Windows PC, then what you need to do is first, you just need something go with Xbox. If you have your Xbox, you need to open up your Xbox. Once it launches, you just need something go with the store or just simply go with search for games. And here you need to search for Minecraft. Once you search for Minecraft, you will have the game right here. So you just need simply click on the Minecraft, add your premium method, and you will be able to download this game. Or there's also another way. What you can do is open up your Microsoft Store. Search for Microsoft Store. It will be available in your Windows PC. Once you search for it, you need to go with the search box on your Microsoft Store and then search for Minecraft. After searching, you need to just click on the Minecraft game. And then go with install, or you may also have some free trial. You can just click on free trial or install and it will start the installation process. In this way, you'll be able to download and install Minecraft for free on your Windows. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.